It was last week that Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chandel's Twitter account had been suspended after several people reported her for supposedly attacking a certain community in her tweet. After her suspension, Suzanne Khan's sister Farah Khan Ali had shared a note on social media addressed to Kangana in which she explained that her reaction to Rangoli's tweet was because she specifically used the word Nazi along with mullahs and secular media in her tweet. Rangoli had issued a statement after that, saying that she does not wish to revive her Twitter account, calling the platform absolutely biased and anti-India. However, another account with Rangoli Chandel's name has come in spotlight. The account has posted a letter in response to Farah Khan Ali's accusations. We wonder if it's Rangoli herself. Maybe, maybe not. But the letter in response to Farah begins with, "With all due respect, I won't call you dear, because I don't want to sound extremely fake like you." The letter further went on to explain about Rangoli's usage of words Nazi and Mullah in her tweet. The letter also addressed her being an acid attack victim. The letter by this account concluded with taking a jibe at Farah Khan Ali. While Rangoli mentioned not coming back on Twitter, this letter and the account does make us wonder if she's back. While we can't know for sure, her old handle still remains suspended.